Alright, Peach is probably gonna leave me alone then. And now go for Wario instead. That's exactly what she did. And then something like that has to happen. I was hoping for a one. Alright. Chance time, oh dear.
Chance time!
Alright, I think what I'll do is I'll hit the coin one first. And Wario, that loses 20 coins. Well, I dodged a bullet there. Alright, let's see who's doing the diving between me and Peach on this one. Looks like I am. And Yoshi's doing the diving for the other team. Oh no, you don't, Yoshi. This one's mine. Oh, how did I didn't get it? And Wario's gonna get his second star. Gonna take from Peach. I'm right. If it just stayed on memory match, then I would have had the easier one out of the two.
Star!
And I lose 5. Alright, here's... Alright, one that's much easier to ghost guess. Oh, Wario's gone. Peach is out. And I get it.
Finish.
Up to no, never mind, not up to third. Ground pound. Do I really have to watch her do this?
Start!
And she got it.
Yeah.
Teetering towers for Wario. You got 16 out of that. Alright, my turn. Oh! If I'd gotten one less. Well, you win some, and then you lose some. But I'm gonna get some coins from Koopa Troopa shortly, I hope. That's assuming someone doesn't work with me. Thank you.
Finish!
Nope. That one was a hard face. Ooh, Bowser Revolution. Okay. Well, this will definitely help out since I have the least amount of coins.
Oh no!
Okay, I had 26 and now I just doubled to 52. Star number two for Yoshi, but he can't steal a star now. Koopa's payout's gonna be doubled now, because it's the last five turns. Bobsled run, yes! All right. By 30 hundredths of a second, I set a new record. And that's gonna be star number three for Peach, so she's not... Unfortunately, she can't steal a star now. Since we only have a few turns left, I'll just play out the
ending for this game in one part here. In this part. And Wario's not gonna be able to steal a star either. But he is about to say my favorite thing. Buried treasure. Ooh, and I have enough to steal a star, too. Even better.
Finish!
Really? I hate when they place it so that I have no chance to even get close to it. But that's the way it goes sometimes. Another one-player game that's Limbo Dance. And she got it.
Finish!
Yeah! Ooh, we stopped just short of the happening space. Hot rope jump. Alright, I just gotta avoid a 2 on my next roll. Puts me over 100 now.
With Two turns to go. Oh, never mind. It's a one I have to avoid. Okay, gotta avoid a one. Three! Oh, and I was just short of the star.
You'll get it next time.
Well, the next turn's the last turn, and I'm right beside it, so it's a guaranteed star.
That's something that works for you.
Yeah, that's the last thing I want. But if I'm able to roll enough to get to Boo as well, I'm stealing a star.
Finish!
And we all get 10 coins. Dun, dun, dun. $123. I don't think anyone's gonna catch that. Oh, Peach!
Yeah.
Or that happens.
Well, hopefully someone can land on a happening space quickly, because it's almost my turn. Yeah, that's intimidating.
Well, now you get Space Bowser.
Get a one. No. Alright, let's see. Wait, how many do I need for... Oh, I'm not even gonna make it to Boo because I got a slow block. Darn it. I had plans, but Peach ruined them.
Okay, now you get a nice new fancy inner tube.
The low, low price of 30 coins.
Well, that went about as badly as it could go.
I had plans, but then it was ruined by A, Peach getting a freaking happening space, and B, a slow block coming up. I did not need that. Okay, that's one. That's two. Oh, okay, that's what I don't want. And where's the green one over here? No, that's the flower. Doing the best I can. Got it! Right at the buzzer! If I hadn't made it in time, I would have only gotten six. Alright. Hammer drop. Yeah.
Well, there goes Yoshi. Okay, the only chance I have now is to sweep all three bonus stars and hope that Peach doesn't get one. And that does it. Coin star is me. Peach and Wario, so even if I'd been able to make it to Boo and steal Peach's star, I still wouldn't have won. Alright, well, let's see where that puts me then. And since my camera battery's running out, I'm gonna stop the recording here.